exclusive place.
Even as a kid, Noah seemed to know all the right people. I don't think he waited in line his entire life.
Money tends to open doors.
Oh, he didn't use his dad's money as a crutch.
Really?
Yeah, everyone always assumed that he was popular only because he was rich, and that was the reason he dated models.
Well, I'm sure it didn't hurt.
Now, women liked Noah because he was charismatic and interesting. I mean, most guys that come from money are womanizers whose life revolves around their car.